Greetings once again, my dear friends, and welcome back to Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. It's time. Last time we fucked up Ming Zhao. Tonight we fuck up Prince LaCroix. But we also... Whoa! 23 XP. Okay, let's do something about that. Ranged combat, that's perception and firearms. Oh, actually, do I have books? One moment, it's been a minute since I played this. I should have finished it by now, quite honestly. Research of 9, to even find out what the hell that is. Bad monkey, no banana. Okay. Research of 9. I think I can probably do that. 1 point of intelligence coming up. Now. Dodge of 4. Dodge. Dodge. Be able to. Damn, no, I can't. Oh well. Ah, what the hell, I'll put it up anyway. It can only be useful. Cram some Elder Vitae in my maw. And save the game, and now we're doing this thing. One of you's just died. That's careless. And another one. What's wrong with you? You're just dropping dead. You guys are useless. Much like my mouse, it would seem.
Hey, stop right
fucking
there.
Shit. Let's do this the old-fashioned way, then. Though, I must say, those, hand cannons these gentlemen are armed with... a little on the loud side. But that's fine.
Hey, hold on.
Okay. We are not going to be able to go all the way to the penthouse. I like being sneaky, because you can do this. yes. Drain him dry, Nosferatu Bob. Oh no, you didn't see anything, my friend. You might feel this, though. What's that weird thing next to the keyboard? It's the mouse. Crunch. Just need to go up at this stage. Can I get 8 for lockpicking? I reckon I can. First off, quick change of clothes. Secondly, blood buff. Go. Oh. Change my clothes again. I'm sorry, I hear freeze and I just think, eat me. That's what he said, really. Devour every last drop of blood in my body, was the command I heard. Okay. That was a fruitless endeavor. Darkness just coming alive to the fire people. Can't eat them though. But I can snap their necks. As they say, well, some of them might anyway. Now, we change our clothes again. Poor people, you're dropping like flies. Oh. I bumped into him, but he didn't feel me. It's always fun. Shit. Okay. That's those fellows all dead. Rather demised, in fact, we could say. Ooh. Now, up the pipe. Wherever here may be, not where we were a moment ago.
Hey, stop right there.
I anticipated you'd make it this far. I had no doubts about your capability.
Shit.
But I am not so easily betrayed. Did you ever think about what it takes to live as long as I have, to come this far? Consider that lack of judgment in your last few seconds.
Consider this. You're going to die tonight.
Tick, tick, tick. A bientôt, kindred.
Help!
Hey, hold it!
Shite! Well then, that's not good. Goddamn mouse is being stupid. And I wish it wouldn't.
Hey, hold it!
What the? Well, that's just inconsiderate, that is.
Right there.
tick, tick, tick. A bientôt, kindred.
Help!
Stop right there.
Well, that is incredibly lucky. I don't think I can manage, but that's fine. Oh, what's not fine is that fellow waiting in ambush for me. That's pretty damn far from fine, that is. And I just wanted to see if I could play Doom on his computer. I can't. Why Doom? Well, why not? Okay, let's disable the lights. Sorry, but you're going to die. Alrighty. stupid bloody... I really hope he enjoyed that last view of his over the city. It's the last thing he will ever see. Not a bad view, I suppose. Wow. Ah, that's the 9 door from before. I don't know, with obfuscate I'm pretty damn sure I can. Sometimes you just need a little bit of elder vitae. Shit.
Hey,
Alrighty. Shitting owl and shitting owl. No idea what the hell happened then. Oh! The sheriff dropped a damn taxi on me. That's what happened. Okay. I am going to return momentarily with caffeine. I'll be back shortly. Okay, we're back. We have caffeine. And we have also placed a fresh battery in the mouse. Which means that this bastard might not be quite such a bastard now. But we'll see. Alrighty. God damn, that was close. Hang on. Yes, yes, yes. Fling me through the wall, you absolute bastard. I'm gonna try going this way this time. What the? Diddles. That was unfortunate. And I don't know how the hell it happened. Come on, Sheriff. I'm getting worse at this. This is not good. The hell's going on? Fresh batteries are meant to solve these problems, not make them worse. I'm not going to say that's the world's best time to frenzy, but it was far from the worst. Could be argued that there's never a good time to frenzy, but, you know. Probably a terrible idea, but what the hell? Had an invisible gangrel up there with me. That's impressive. Actually, you can have some pestilence too, mate. I don't give a shit at this point. And here we are. All alone at the end, Prince LaCroix.
Like sire, like child. I should have killed you that night.
Yes.
How could someone as low as you injure me? You think you've taken everything away? But I still have my sarcophagus.
And I have the key, motherfucker.
You've done all the work for me once again. So much to learn. I thought I had lost it all, but no. Here you've sailed on a Gehenna wind, bearing my salvation. The key to my future.
You want it so bad, why don't you come over and take it?
Give me the key.
Fuck you.
I said, give me the key.
Don't waste your time trying to dominate me.
It can't end like this. Don't you see? The Quajin will kill us all. I can't lose. I will open the sarcophagus. I'll build an empire. It won't end here.
Take the key. I hope you get what's coming to you. Goodbye, LaCroix. Which means he was planning Diablerie all along, of course. No forbidden slurp for LaCroix, though.
It will be all mine.
Bye-bye.
Damn. Kid, I knew your reputation, but... hell, I don't think any of us could have done a crow like that. Kid, where are you going? Hey, hear me out. We could use someone like you. Kid?
Buddy, I'm talking to you. You don't really talk much, do you? Hey, it happened just like you said. They never even knew what hit them. Threw that sarcophagus out there, and they just tore each other up trying to get to it. And the kid worked out all right, huh?
Remember, wherever we go, it is the blood of Cain which makes our fate. Farewell, vampire.
And that's it. The tribulations of Nosferatu Bob are finally at an end. Thank you for watching, and farewell for now.